This is Seth Wilson for ACUSports.com coming to you from Troy, where the Wildcats just secured their first win of the season in a 38-35 thriller. The Wildcats were down 21-7 at half, but the defense really stepped up in the third quarter and the offense got going as well. The Wildcats were up 38-28 in the fourth and held on. They got an onside kick recovery, the hands team did, to hold the lead at 38-35, and that was the final score here from Troy, Alabama. For ACUSports.com, I'm Seth Wilson.